Talagang maka-duet ko siya, and for the audience to really enjoy and parang have an experience that evening, no? It's a dream come true for me, and this is the first time I'm going to perform with talagang ito, the idol, di ba? So I don't know. I really wanna get to know her even for a short time, a short period, and just learn a lot from her. So audience, syempre gusto ko ma-enjoy nila yung repertoire kasi talagang medyo I had to choose not so easy pieces. I mean, siguro sa ibang tao parang normal lang yung kakantahin ko, but they're not the typical songs that I do in my typical shows. So merong nakanta ko na merong hindi pa. So, I just really want to give her a good impression, I suppose, no? First time ko to really perform with someone na of her caliber, no? I know in the past, in the US, I've done some shows with, I don't even know if you'll remember si James Ingram, yeah, I've done one with him, a lot of these pop mga singers sila, MC Hammer, and Exposé, and yung mga 1990-91, no? Yung era na yon. So I've done a lot with Vanilla Ice and yung mga ganon. But at my age, to be performing with her, this was something na hindi ko din na ni sa hinagap ng panaginip ng isipan ko, hindi ko siya na foresee. And I suppose no, this happening now is just one of those things na blessing sa akin and talagang dream come true. So I'm really hoping that she and I can get to know a lot about each other. Medyo ano to sa akin, surreal, no? So this is the season when everything is just happening. Parang isang malaking regalo siya sa akin. So when we meet on the 4th, eh good luck talaga.
That picture. First word na sasabihin niya sa kanya, once you see her.
And
then, oh my goodness, Miss Patty, I've been dreaming about this for like a long time. Since I was 12 years old, honey. I mean, I'm sure, you know, we're gonna be joking around. She's gonna find out my mother is half Jamaican, so she's gonna find out I live in the States. Ang daming naming pag-uusapan, and depending also on her mood, because she's gonna be coming here, may jet lag pa yan. So I'll give her the space that she needs. It's gonna be her ano. It's her call when she wants to chika. I'm sure machika din yan. Halata naman sa green eyes niya, di ba? Agad-agad niya. And I, from what I know about her, she started in the industry at 2 or 3 years old. So medyo ano siya. Tagal na niya. They will just go and watch this concert because they love the songs that she has done. And definitely, kung hindi nyo pa siya napapanood at hindi nyo pa kami napapanood together, this is something that you don't want to miss kasi we're just going to give the best songs na alam namin na gusto ng audience. So yun. And then the fact that I will be able to perform with her, isa pa yun na parang siguro abangan din nila, how will we sing together, paano yung rapport. We're just going to be really singing. This is going to be singing from the heart, singing what people want to hear, and we're going to do duets together, and definitely to be in the same stage with her, to be featured as one of the artists and headliner. Parang yun na yung talagang ang saya-saya ko. So I'm really excited to be singing with her. Apakaraming highlights. I mean, to be able to work with some of the best and be friends with some of the best. Highlight na yun. Especially the local OPM artists na mga kaibigan ko. To be once with GMA7 and now with ABS-CBN. I mean, I never thought these things would happen. From ang daming na kasing rejection ever since, no? So talagang ang hirap mag-pinpoint ng highlight, but I think ang pinaka talagang nagmarka sa akin is 1996 when I first came here, released a single, hindi ko alam na mag-hit, and then it was a hit after hit after hit. It was kala ko joke eh. But kaya hindi ko siya na-absorb kasi hindi siya kapanipaniwala eh. Parang okay, parang normal lang pala. Hindi pala siya normal na ganun. So that was the time that I really got a taste of what success was all about. But yun lang yung season na yun, na naramdaman ko na kaya ko pala. No, meron din palang magtitiwala sa akin, and meron din palang ganun kagandang blessing ka na manggagaling kay God, na akala ko nararamdaman ko na sa US nung nag-start ako doon. Hindi pa pala yun. Ito talaga, Pilipinas pa rin para sa akin yung nagbago ng buhay ko. It wasn't the US, although it was the beginning, but ito na yun, Pilipinas.